Okay.
Alright, let's do it.
Yeah.
Today I'm going to be listening to 17's new album, Heng, Garae, and opening it. I honestly forgot which version I got. I think I got the fourth version. But I don't know, this is going to be a surprise because I ordered this a while ago but didn't come until today. And I heard a lot of mixed reviews about the actual album, so... Huh? What the heck? Oh, download complete! Yay! Oh, you can see my reflection here. You can listen to the song 24 hours without reconnecting the kit. Whoa, this is so cool. Okay. So I have heard Fearless because I watched their comeback show. All I have to say about Fearless is, I mean, you already know what I'm gonna say, like Chungnam going up and then falling back. Wow. Okay, so I figured it out. It's okay. Here's a little credits track list. Wow. Coops. Okay. I love these pictures. In this picture, Vernon's belt says M-A-R-T and like... Vernon's Martina! Anyways. These pictures are really nice, like... I love the quality. Aww. This is a good one. Like, even though Vern is my bias, how she is. What? Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, I love this picture. I love the urban feel of it. Okay, I think I went through all the pictures.
Yeah. Oh,
okay, I love this picture. That's what that album came with. I'm pretty sure I got a Hana or Med version from a group order, so I'm expecting that in the mail as well, but you know, I couldn't wait, so let's listen to the album. Okay, track one, Fearless. They really, really, like, I just love the theatrical aspect of this song and how they fit a lot of people on stage, but it was really dope. And my favorite part is, like, right here. Bruh! I just love... It just... So catchy, and then the yeah, this is a good song, and I love the gimme gimme part, and then Vernon's in the front. Oh, I should probably look at the lyrics. Ah! That part hit different though, and I've heard Left and Right a million times. I really do get Cupid Shuffle vibes, like that beat at the in the background. Yeah, this is a bop. This is a bop. Oh, I love Dave's voice here. Woo! So this song is called I Wish. I wish 17 would come back to Dallas again. but I know it'll be like another 3 years. Whoa. I feel like I'm in a cafe. Is that who I think it is? This is giving me like OST vibes. There's two other people viewing with me. Wait, kinda love it. It just makes me wanna cry, like. What the? This kinda reminds me of chocolate. It's so cute. I don't know why I'm getting like Pokemon Center vibes. What? It's so peaceful and like calming, and it's like really, I don't know, like kind of jazzy, but not really, you know? Wait, I love it. Aww. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. What? Stop! But don't. Oh! That was so good. Ooh! So yes, I've heard mymy. The song is so sweet. And I'm gonna skip over it because I wanna listen to kidult. Oh! Okay. Do every glorious. Have a good song. Their song's so heartfelt and just, they really hit me. Okay, this song gives me Disney vibes, Disney Channel movie vibes. Like, it's okay, you're who you are. I like it though, I like it. This part is really Disney Channel like. Okay, here's the last one called Together. Oh my gosh, is this another anime vibe? Run to you? Oh! I like it! This is like a mix of the last two, honestly. So, from what I gathered, the only like dark song is Fearless, but I'm not complaining. I love these types of songs. It kind of is giving me like Run 2 vibes. Interesting. And then they go back down. They really like to utilize their pauses and they're really good at it. Oh, whoa! The amount of high notes, stop. Well, that was it. That was the end, folks. I love this album. It's so sweet. And I'm actually dead at the fact that I didn't know I got the kit version, the kihno version. So that's what I need to watch. Bye. Also, in this picture of Vernon, like, his wall. In this picture of Vernon, his, what is it called? His belt.